You ever wonder what 100 cupcakes looks like, Andy pulls it. Version 2.0. Blam! Behind the scenes action. Life and times of the competitive eaters. This is how you practice some speed action.
Look at that, I even have crumbs of donut on me.
Crumbs of donut? Killer Clan, welcome to my front porch. It's a beautiful day out in Pennsylvania, and this is 100 Hostess cupcakes. I got chocolate and I got s'mores, which are delicious. This is just kind of like a technique video. This is like behind the scenes, if you would say, Andy Poole, in the life and times of a competitive eater, trying to work on technique, rhythm, and whatnot. But I did this challenge once before. It's 100 Hostess cupcakes. And it took me just shy of 10 minutes. I'll put a link below. You can go ahead and check out that video. But we're going to see how long it takes me to reattempt this challenge. We opened these ones up down here first, so we're going to start down here. S'mores. Chocolate. 100 Hostess cupcakes. See how long it takes me. Whew. Here we go.
3, 2, 1. 6:53.
There you have it, Killick Man. 100 Hostess cupcakes. Under 7 minutes. Wow. Like I said, make sure you go and check out the previous video. I think I posted that a little over a year ago. And see if I made improvement or if I stayed the same or... I don't know. I mean, go check out that video. Link below. I hope you guys enjoyed this. It's a little bit something different. Speed, capacity. That's 9 pounds of cupcakes. Down how much water? I have no idea. But 7 minutes. And subscribe to the channel. Because if you haven't, you're not getting the notifications because you got to turn on the bell. Subscribe, turn on the bell, notifications. Crazy stuff. Crazy stuff. I mean, I'm on my porch eating 100 cupcakes. How many times have you driven down the road and seen a guy on his porch eating 100 cupcakes? Never, unless you happen to be driving down the road in front of my house on this particular day at this exact time. But like always, follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook at The Killer Kennedy, and we'll see you next time. Take it easy.